Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today we are here to make you look pang like me myself in this one. Yep, yeah. Alright, cool. Please subscribe and we begin. Use one brush thingy on the eyebrows first to try and like soften it, then yay. Then from there you put something underneath it, just like to outline the underneath part of the eyebrows. Yeah, down to the flicky lines and all them things. You do the top as well. Real quick, just smudge, and should be looking pang like this. Ooh. Then, okay, that was too fast. But you put this brown thingy, this clay face looking thingy. Put it there, you just smudge all across everywhere. I think this should be the foundation, yeah. You can do some magic trick, then some shit comes out. Then now you just like something on top. I don't know what that thing is called, but then you just like preparing yourself like a Wakandan warrior. You just rub it everywhere, make it look cool. Give yourself a nice mustache while you're at it. Yeah, then you just smudge it, I guess, because that's the next step. First you draw the lines, keep drawing the line on the nails. You know, you need the nose to pop during the sun and all them things. Of course, forehead, a giant heart will work right there. Okay, can this brushing technique start or what? And there we go. Oh yeah, from there is my bad for the contour. Then do some nose again. I think this thing is concealer, maybe. Yeah, concealer. It's done. Then you put some eggy, spongy something. Is that powder? Yeah, we'll just say powder with the eggy, spongy thingy. Then you put it around the thingy you drew earlier on your face. And bang on the nose, then wah, just like that, and color pop around the eyes, just brush it around the eyes, make it all, and choose that color, that purple looking color, yeah, and put it around the eyes again, on top the layer of the other one, then I think some more clay thingies, yeah, then yeah, and just. Wow, there's a lot to keep up with. Yeah, then you do, is that like, what is that? Okay, yeah, moving on. You just smudge all across your eye thingy. Yeah, just keep smudging, it will come out well eventually. You have to smudge your technique. That doesn't make sense, but just believe it. Smudge your technique. And you bring out the eyelashes. Yeah. And you put it. Just stick it right there. Takes a while, but then boom, you look like this. But we're not done. Now we'll go for underneath the eyes. Then use that Batman looking brush type of thing and just around your face. Then, yeah, cheek, forehead. Back to the eyebrows again. Always touch the eyebrows when you're done with like everything. Then lipsticks. Yeah, then first, yeah, lipstick. Gotta do the whole drawing. Yeah. Around there, then bang. The glossy one thing, the glossy. You know what? I'm still gonna say lipstick. Screw it. Say lipstick then. On the lips. Yeah, bang, and we're done. You're looking pang just like this. Woo! Yeah, we're gonna switch it up a bit with a different lipstick. I think this is pink, or is it the nude one? No, let's go with pink. Yeah, and then bang, bang, you're looking like this. What? Damn, flip the head up. There you go, baby girl. Ooh! Yeah. And please don't forget to subscribe, blah blah blah. The whole yes, yes, yes. You in particular, see, I like your waist in particular.